Alright, Quest for Semi-Glory continues. Shovel Knight. Session number 2. I'm about halfway through the game, so this might be the last session. It'd be unfortunate, actually. There is, however, a new game plus, so maybe we'll see a touch of that at the end of the night. Where are we at here? Mr. Bond, blah, blah, blah. About 2 hours in. 80, 18 to 46, blah, 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 blah. Shovel is completely upgraded, which I like. Alright, let's do this. What do we got left? A few levels. Get digging. I will get digging. Thank you. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, okay. So I can't jump on that guy. Whoopsie. Ah, there we go. Kind of bummed that this is going so quickly, because I really kind of like this game. We'll see what New Game Plus has to hold. Oh. Alright, let's make things exciting right away. Just jump right in that pit. Whoopsie. Oh boy, I don't think I'm getting that shit back either. Oh, I might be able to, actually. Ow. Bitch. Alright. Maybe we can do this. Let's, alright, so I need this. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is fucking dangerous already. Alright, what's the... Is it right bumper? Yeah. Okay. Just wait for a sec. There we go. Oh! Well, at least I got my gold back. Can I jump that high? Alright, yeah. Oh, jeez! Oops. Okay, so maybe it's not worth much over there, then. We're gonna go get it anyways, because I want my gold back. Oh well. It's too funny. Ow, whoops. I keep forgetting I can't jump on those guys. Oh, nice. Alright. Let me get that back and let's get the fuck out of here. Oh jeez, what am I doing? Oh wow. Okay. So far, not a great start to this level. Holy balls. Good thing there's no lives. Hey there, Kirikui, how you doing? Welcome back. Oh jeez, I didn't... Oh, okay. All right. Will this actually charge me up? No, well, that's important. Oh jeez, alright, that's going nuts. Ow! Kinda digging that this is a chill game right after PAX. This is actually kinda perfect. Oh, ow. A little bit less Christian than we had in this game. Oh jeez, that's coming at me. Oh, nice. Oh man, this is kind of a... PAX was fucking amazing. Really had a good time. Got to play a lot of sweet-ass games. Got to meet a lot of sweet-ass people. Always loved it. It was exhausting, though. Totally freaking exhausting. But I'm... Oh jeez. Good thing there's a checkpoint right there. I'm glad to be home, though. It is really tiring. There we go. That's what I wanted to do the first time. Oop. There we go. Also managed to pick up this really awesome arcade stick of PAX, so... Some games I will be using that at. Oops, what am I doing here? There we go. Actually gonna retry Jamestown with the arcade stick. That's gonna be a lot of fun. Oh, jeez. Just kind of blew up there. Probably gonna be really shitty at that game for a while until I get the... Oh, jeez. Oh, that was close. Until I get used to the arcade stick. Oh. Whoopsie. So yeah, in case you can't tell, I'm taking this game kind of chill. Not really going to get all super excited. It's a great game. I mean, I love this game. Love Shovel Knight. Fantastic. It's just a lot less, what am I doing? Okay, so what do I got to do? Alright, perfect. Fantastic game, right? It just doesn't have the adrenaline pump that I'm used to with my other games. Oh, jeez. Alright, catching a few. But no, it's good to have these types of games, too. I mean, this is classic platforming. I grew up on NES stuff, so it's like perfect. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? Alright, see ya. Oh, what am I doing? Bad idea. Oh, man. I guess my drink hasn't kicked in yet, so I'm not totally up on my game yet. Damn. Those two. That quickly. There we go. Alright, no props. What am I doing? There we go. I didn't fuck that one up too badly. Fantastic. Oh, jeez. Okay, that's good. I thought that was the end. Alright, Chester, what do you got for me, bro? Sure, what do you got? Oh, I don't have enough? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I'll be right back. Hold on a sec, bro. Hopefully there's something down here. Ah, there we go. Just enough now. Alright, you gonna sell me that shit? Yeah? Alright, yes, I want that. Yeah, you got that. Nice! Alright, I like that, that's pretty cool. Hang on to that for a while. Shabam! Ow! Oh, that's kind of handy. I like that. Okay, destroy that. No? Okay, no probs. See what else we got here. I'll leave that one intact. The way this level's been going for me so far, not a good idea to be destroying those. Alright, let's see what's down yonder hole. Oh, I missed it. Let's see. I'm an idiot. Oh, I got it. Alright. Oh, I see. There we go. Aha! Very clever. Very, very clever. What do we got here? Oh, okay. A lot of cool new shit they do with this game. I like that. Something clever. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? Oh, jeez. Whoa. Alright, well, that actually kind of worked. Let's do it this way, then. Oh, jeez. Alright. Look out. I see what I'm doing. Oh, okay, I got it. Very clever bit of puzzling. There we go. Okay, now, however... Oh, look out. Alright. We're just gonna say fuck that. Oh. There we go. Can I get up there? No? Come on. Uh-oh, okay. I don't know if I can... hold on a second. Maybe I can... Oh, jeez. Okay, that's a little close. Maybe I can do it. Oh, no, I guess not. Alright, well, fuck it. I don't really need that stuff. Ow! Oops. Oh, it's bad. Oopsie! Oh, man. Good thing I'm not too far away. Alright. At least I can get back that spot I missed. Oh, already got it. There's gotta be a way to get down there. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? Oh, jeez. Oh, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Let's wait this one out a little bit. There we go. Oh, don't. Oopsie. Alright, I gotta get more serious here. This isn't good. This is rather embarrassing. For me being such a pro at platformers, this is embarrassing. There we go. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh well, nice of it to leave that shit right there for me. Alright, so if I just let it... let's just get the fuck out of there. I'm not gonna bother with that. There we go. Alright. Can't get up there easily. I'm just gonna say fuck it and go over. Oh jeez, I missed. Oh, bad. Alright. Ow. Fuck. Screw you. Oh. Ah! See ya, shithead. Is it? Okay, I'll knock it down a bit. Sorry. Always takes me a couple episodes to get this fine-tuned just a tad here. It's not the easiest thing to adjust either, unfortunately. Alright, so we're at 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's try that. How's that? Is that a little better? Yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay, we're just gonna get the fuck out of there for a sec. Oh. How do I got something to deal with this, huh? There we go. Oh, let's not bother with that. Okay. Alright, no. I'm gonna go grab the checkpoint first. Just in case. Okay, good. I'm glad. Thank you for letting me know. Appreciate that. Every game is a little different as far as how loud I need to make it. So that you can still hear the awesome game music. And then you can still hear me clapping my gums. Oops, move that good old mouse cursor out there, though. Alright, what do we got here? Not a whole lot. Okay. Ow. Whoop. Oh, jeez. That guy. Ow. Fuck. Got here. Alright. So I'm gonna take a few hits here. Okay. Fuck that one. Jeez. See ya. Alright. Oop. I like that. Chicken, and I must be getting near the end. That's like the fourth or fifth checkpoint. Of course, then again, it could be me, pulling my mouth away from the microphone a little bit too. Oh, hey, what's this guy? Mole knife. All right, out of my depth, huh? Yeah. You're mine, bitch. Give me. Oh, jeez. Whoop. Whoop. Ow. Fucker. Wow, this is actually kind of pathetic. Oh, ouch. Oh, I can't hit him. That's a bummer. Oh, jeez. Ow. Alright. One, two, three, and kaboom! Eat it! That was kind of disappointing. Oh well. Alright, so that's one more level out. I think I have three more to go, plus a couple other areas. And then after that, maybe New Game Plus. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, it's another dream. Yay. This time, I'm going to catch her. I'm not going to get caught up fighting all the enemies. I'm going to remember to use my charge swing so I can whack these guys right away. Bam. Bam. One. Whoop. Excuse me, fellas. Wow, there's a lot of them. Oh. Oh, jeez. It's getting a little hairy here. Oh. Oh, yeah, I got it this time. Oh, bam! Nice. Alright, what do we got in here? Hey, a meal ticket. Excellent. Oh, nice. That's right. Forgot I had that. Sweet. Alright, let's head back to town. Go beef up our health a little bit. We'll go to that other treasure stage there. Ooh, wow. Okay, there's actually quite a bit more to go here. I like that. Good, 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 good. Alright, let's go back. Oops, no, oops. I'm a little too quick on the trigger. Back to map, thank you. Ugh. Yeah, PAX was filled with both of those things. Awesome games and awesome people. I spent most of my time hitting up the smaller devs, the indie devs. Whole bunch of great folks. I would definitely recommend going if you can save up the money and you've got some time. Definitely go for the full thing. Don't just go for like a couple days. Really need the full experience. But yeah, definitely check it out. There's PAX Prime in Seattle, of course, late August. PAX South, I believe, is in November? Don't know. You'll have to look that one up. PAX East is in March over in Boston, and then PAX Australia is, I don't know. I don't know when that one is. But never been to anything else other than PAX Prime, so I can't give you any info on any of that. But PAX Prime is definitely fucking amazing. But you gotta be really quick on the draw to get tickets, because it sells out pretty damn quick. Alright, more health. Excellent. Do I need to buy any? No. Let's just buy some more magic, I guess. 6 grand. Yes, please. Anything else? 8 grand. Holy shit, I don't have that. Yeah, Seattle's a great place. Great city. What the fuck is this here? Well, whoop, see ya. alright, well. No problem. What's this guy got to say? Alright, well, it's okay. Let's go, let's do it again. Oh, okay, now I'm back to the village. Ow. Seems like it would hurt quite a bit. Oh well. Okay. I think I'm done in the village then. Let's just, you know, get flung a bit. Oh, okay. Oh, I should have. Ah, fuck it. I'm such an idiot. Oh, hey. Oh, no. I'm telling you, man, everybody at PAX is super friendly. Let's see. Where do I want to go? Let's take care of this, I guess. It's now that I've got the knuckles. Let's take care of this real super quick. Oh, is that it? That's all I needed was that little. Oh, okay, good. I was hoping there was more to that than just that little section. Whoopsie. Oh, man. I'm not great at this game, am I? Oh, well. Just gotta let the drink kick in a little bit more on me. Then I'll be fine. Oop. Okay, this one I'm gonna fish out. Okay, now. Oh, one more. Ah, there we go. Got it. Oh, shit. These guys are gonna ruin my day if I let them. Ow! Fucker. Ah, eat it. There we go. There. That wasn't so bad. Yeah. One day, we'll go to PAX with an actual developed game. That would be... That'll be fun. Whoop, whoop, whoa, 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 that was close. Instead of just going as a consumer. But it's still pretty fun just to walk around and see the sights. Whoa, oh jeez. Oops. Crap. I don't think I'm going to be able to get all the rest of that back. Ah, damn it, and I start up here too? Oh, whatever. My bad. That. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. These guys are bad, of course. Ow! Fucker. Where are you? Ow! Ow, son of a... Oop. Okay. Ow! Heifer. Oh, jeez! Okay. Oop. Okay. Three. Down. One, two, three. Okay. That's better. No, this is right. Yeah. Ah, shit. Oop. Do I have a boomerang? I do not. Got that throwing anchor. Will that get it for me? I don't think so. Let me just get that one. Ah. No. Okay. Never mind. I guess that's lost to the ages. There we go. Okay. Alright, no biggie. It's just some gold. I lost for some reason. I lost because I'm bad at this game. Alright, there we go. That's a little better. Alright. Let's see what else we got here. Hall of Champions? No. Shortcut? Question mark? Alright, let's check it out. Okay. Shortcut. Whoa, see ya. Oh. Well, actually, that's good. I wanted to come back here anyways. So I got some toon skis to sell. Oh, shit. And I needed, what, 8,000 for more magic, I think? Yeah. Two more, alright. Sweet. Thanks, bro. I'm not sure. It costs 5,000 gold to get in. But now that I have enough, maybe I'll go check it out, eh? If I remember correctly, and this is a while ago that I heard it, I think that's where they show all the Kickstarter backer names. So why don't we just go take a quickie peek? Now that I got the gold to get in. 5,000, jeez. Alright, fine. Let's see. Let's check it out. Oh, gee. Oh. It's a trap. Crap. Alright. Haunted? Oh. Alright. I'm guessing ghosts. Ghosts of some nature. Oh, jeez. Can I kill these guys? I'm not sure how to kill these guys, actually. So, I might be up creek here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got it. Oh, jeez. Okay. Come on. Oh, there's one over here already. Oh, jeez. Come on. Yeah. Can I lure him up? Or, yep, there we go. Shabam! There we go. There's one more over here, though, huh? Alright, come on. Can I... Yes. Ah, got him. Still one more, though, huh? Yeah. Ow! Oh, fucker. Alright, come here. Bam! There we go. Oh, that's cool. Look at all them pixel art portraits. Yeah, man. Vert did an awesome job on this music. How did I... I can't get up there. Or can I? Ah, there we go. Oh, hey, guys. Ghosts hate light. All right, well, thanks. Good to know. I think I figured that out. Whoop, bam. Ah. Oh, okay. Hopefully there's another orb over here. There we go. Bam. Oh, well, I guess that didn't quite work. Ah, there we go. Oh, jeez. Come on. There we go. Nothing else around here, though, huh? Okay. Oop. Shabam. Oh, come on. Ah, there we go. Shabam. Alright. That one. Okay, that takes care of that one. Did I just go around in a circle? I think so. Oh, wait. Can I get through here? No? Okay. Yeah, just went around in a circle. I think this is the first level, is the first room here, is the only one I haven't cleared. Okay, there's a bunch of ghosts here. Where's the fuck? Ah, I gotcha. Ah, clever. Bam! Whoop. Excuse me, bro. There we go. Oh, there's still somebody left. Huh? There's still somebody left. Where is he? Yeah, no problem. Oh, there he is. Ah! Clever bastard. Trying to hide over there. I'm gonna try to go through as much of this game as I can. Still a pretty short game if you think about it, but okay, I think I missed over here. Oh no, I got over here. Oh jeez. Alright. Ah, cute. Oh, okay. Alright. Ah. Ah, I got it. Stupid ass hole in the floor. There we go. Can I... I can't interact with this at all. That's a bummer. Alright, let's see. I must be missing something, because I haven't... I wonder if there's a boss to this area somewhere. Boss. Oh, hey, there we go. Ask and you shall receive. All right. Oh, no, so I wonder what I'm supposed to do. It's not too obvious at all. Come here, you. Oh, come down here, you fucking coward. Yeah, what do you got, huh? There. Clever, huh? Oh, jeez. Ah, I gotcha. Whoa, look out. What? Oh, jeez. Kaboom! Ow. One more. And another. Eat it. Well, of course, the last one I hit. Fuck. Bam. Alright. Come here, you fuck. Oh, there's skulls now. It's getting serious. Oh, jeez. Ow. You hurt. I think I should have kept these two separate things here. Whoop. Alright. There we go. Kabam. I did it. Nice. Ooh, wow. Got a shit ton of gold for that, too. Nice. Alright, well, that's the Hall of Champions. Oh, 50. Thanks, bitch. Whatever. Give me 1% of my fucking ticket price back. Alright. I'll let it go this time. Alright, what do we got? Polar Knight, huh? Alright, let's do it. Da-da-da-da! Alright, am I dealing... Oh, yeah, okay. I'm dealing with... Dealing with ice now, okay. Oh, jeez! Look out. Whoa, it's... Oh, a little slippery here. Oh, ow. Excuse me. Alright. Whoa. Alright, see you guys later. See ya. Oh, alright. Let's see what's in all this shit here. Whoa, jeez. Alright, nothing cool. Whoop. Oh, jeez. Oh! Oh, man. These guys are just... There we go. Oh, I missed. Alright, you want some? Boom. Eat it. Oh. Coward, come here. Ah! There. Oh! Now I can do it. Whoop. Whoop. Bam. There we go. Oh, hey. Almost missed this. Do-do-do-do-do-do. What's down there? Whoop. Hey, more money. Ow. Fucker. There we go. Oh, jeez. Damn bombs. Oh, man. Through there, okay. Ooh. Ow. Fucker. Where are you? Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright, screw that one. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, okay. So my charge will let me walk safely. That's good to know. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, okay. Well, that was a little bit... That's a bit... Oh, jeez, look out. Holy crap. A little anticlimactic there. Oh, jeez. Well, I gotta pay attention here. Particularly good game. There were quite a few. Enemy Starfighter was there for the second year in a row. Okay, my life flashed before my eyes there. Enemy Starfighter was there, which is fantastic. He has really come a long time in a year. It's fantastic. That was pretty much the only one I waited in line for to try, was Enemy Starfighter. That one was awesome. great in VR, Oculus Rift, all that sort of thing. That was super cool. Really like playing it. Just gotta be careful here. Okay. Yeah, that's not yet released. I'm not sure when it's released, actually. I think he's shooting for end of year. Oh, jeez. Look out. Okay. Oh, and I missed that thing over there. Oopsie. Ah, well. I'll come back for it, maybe. There's also Sound Self. It's kind of a weird, more experiential game rather than like a real game, which is kind of neat. Tried that on the last day of PAX, which was great. You got to lay down and kind of just experience it and take a breather. It was rather nice, rather nice. I'm not sure when that's going to be out. That'll be out with the consumer release of the Oculus, which I don't think we have a date for yet. Alright. Ah, jeez. Oh. Okay, this guy's going to die. Ow! Ow! The gold. Other than that, there's this pretty much the typical spread of indie games, all of which are awesome. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? That almost worked. Okay. Also, Galaxy by 17-Bit. Played that for a bit. That's awesome. They were there last year as well. They are releasing... Shit, I feel like I should know this. I feel like I should know the date, since it's one of the more awesome games that I'm waiting for. Maybe that's late 2014 as well. I don't remember. But it's a space-based, roguelike, pretty much arcade shooter, which is, like... ticks all of the boxes. Oh, jeez! Oh, Christ, just give myself a heart attack there. Ticks all the boxes on the games that I love, so... that's something I will definitely be streaming when the time comes. And there was Super Meat Boy Forever by Team Meat. That was an endless runner-type Super Meat Boy game. That booth was always packed, so I didn't get a chance to try it, but it looks pretty awesome if you're into, like, sadistic games, which I am, so, you know, worked perfectly. Damn it. I fucked this up, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Oh, well. Pretty much, I would say, if you want to Google Indie Mega Booth and look at all of the games on their site, that was all the indies at PAX this year. And I would say, pick any one of those, and it's an awesome game. Oh, yeah, Binding of Isaac Rebirth now has a release date, which is awesome. I think it's October 5th. That's another one I'll be streaming when the time comes. Super looking forward to that, since I love the original. Plus, if you already own the original through Steam, you get... oh, jeez. 33% discount. Automatic, which is totally awesome. $15 normally, and it's actually up for pre-order, too, so... $15 normally. If you already own Binding of Isaac, it is now $10. So, a cool little nod to their existing customers, which is awesome. Good on Team Meat for doing that shit. Ooh, all right, Chester, what you got for me? The horn of something. Okay. Warhorn. Costly cacophony. Thanks. Oh, jeez. Okay. That's cool. That cost me 20 magic to use, though. Oh, November 4th. Sorry. Got my months mixed up. That's okay. You know, honestly, the more time before that release, the better. I'm already a dozen deep in games I need to play for stream. Oh, jeez. What am I doing? There we go. Oh, jeez. Those guys are serious. Yeah. There we go. Oh, there we go. All right. Yeah. Oh, okay. Bam! Oh, God, it always creeps me out. Okay. Oh, jeez, that's dangerous. Okay. Yeah, I know, right? First world problems, right? Oop. Okay. Oh, I get it. I can't hurt these guys from the top. Oh, just barely. Okay. And then, of course, Vlambeer was there, and they were showing off Nuclear Throne, which is cool. Totally awesome the way it is, of course, but they just released another update, like, the day after PAX, and then they just did another one today, I think. Which is totally cool. I love it. I actually got a free shirt from them, which was also cool. Yeah, lots of cool stuff, lots of swag. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? Okay, there we go. wow, okay. Shit's getting intense here. Oh, whoa, jeez, what am I doing? I'm sure you could buy one if you wanted to. I'm sure they've got a merch store set up somewhere. It is really cool. Really super cool. Ah, what am I doing? Ah! There we go. This doesn't look good. This is bad news. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh man. And I got to play Lovely Planet, which is kind of a weird, artistic, fast-paced FPS that's actually on my list to play for stream as well. Kind of quirky, but actually kind of fun. Definitely speedrun material. Oh, jeez. And I'm not normally one to speedrun shit, so it'll be interesting. God, this is nerve-wracking. Oh, no, I don't want to kill him. There we go. There. Alright, come on. Okay, come on. Shit. I gotta get him to... Oh no! That was the exact wrong thing. Ah, shit. Alright, where am I here? Oh, okay, it's not so bad. And what was really cool... Well, one of the really cool things is that a lot of the games there had Kickstarters either planned immediately after or active as we were there, so... Yeah, I know money can get kind of tight for that sort of thing, so... But it's really cool to be able to support them and, you know, you get a copy of the game when it comes out, so... Cool stuff all around, right? Oh, jeez. Alright. That guy needs to die. There we go. Well, that's why you have, other people play it, and you can see if it's worth your time and or money. That's always kind of handy. Me, there's very little I don't like, so... You know. And PAX is a really easy thing to find games that you love, so... Definitely a benefit there to going. Oh, god, jeez. Gotta pay attention here. Oh, I see. I don't want to break those yet. Oh, jeez. I'm an idiot. Come on. Oh no! Oh, shit. Well, I think I fucked this up. Alright, let's see if we can make it happen. Oh, make it happen! Oh, jeez. Come on, you fucks. Oh, there we go. I got it. Nice. Alright, now these guys can die. Come on. Come here. Down here, you fucking coward. Alright, I'm just gonna lame this out for a sec. There we go. There we go. All right, let's get out of here. This can't be the boss already, can it? Oh, yeah, I can. Nice. Hey, that's no fair. He's got a shovel, too. Big-ass snow shovel. I want that. Come on. All right, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, this guy's going down. Although I'm kind of hurt. Can I bounce on these? Okay. One. Oh. Whoa. Ow, fucker. Oh, jeez. All right. Ah, fucker. Come here, you. Ow. There we go. Okay, so I can... Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not... Oh, that's no good. Might have to use a potion. Oh, jeez. Oh, let's just jump out of the way there. Alright, what do I... not too much, actually. Oh, gotcha! Take that, you fuck. Alright, so that wasn't so bad. That's another level down. I got two more to go, I think, and then it's boss time. Yeah, there's tons of games I can recommend for people, depending on what you're into, of course. But I've got way too many, and chances are I can pick one off my list that anybody would enjoy. So that takes care of that level. One, yeah, two more levels. And then on to crazy whatever that is over there. Okay, let's fight this guy first. Oh, darkness. I don't like it. Oh, ow. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, that's it? Alright. Oh, what do we got here? Let's fight this guy first. Head, let's go. Fucking challenge me without a reason, I'll fucking murder you. Oh, ow. That kind of hurt. Oop. Oh, jeez. Well, this down thrust is kind of owning everything here, so... One, two, and one more. Kabam. contested barely. I fucking waxed your ass, bro. What an asshole. Whatever. Fucking sore loser. Alright, I'm out of here. Alright, so that takes care of that guy. Well, looks like the Black Knight wants some action again, huh? Alright. Oh, that was foreboding. Blah, blah. Oh, that's right. I do have enough for the last magic upgrade, I think. Alright, well, after I wreck this guy's shit, I'm gonna go buy that. Alright, well, whatever. He's fucking laughing at me. Fucking coward he is. Yeah, what do you got, shithead? Alright, okay, so you got that. I'll grant you that, bro. Hey, you want some? Oop. Ow. There, eat it. Oop. Oop. Okay, come on. Ow. Fuck. Come here, you. Oop. Oop. Oh, clever! Alright, he's a little bit more clever since the first fight, huh? Oop. Oop. Come here, you. Oop. Oop. Oh. Got a little something interesting, huh? Whoa! Ah. Pound for pound, though, bro. I'm gonna wreck you. Come here. I think I get something if I reflect on those blasts back at him before the final blow here. Come on, dude. Yeah. Yeah, eat it! Yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh, coward. Running away. Okay, yeah, I got a lot of... Well, alright, let's go here first. Get some even more money here. I need to fly, huh? Oh, I don't have the equipment for this, I don't think. Alright, let's get out of here for now. Let's go buy shit. There we go. Honestly, I'm probably not going to wear that armor, but... Yeah, I got money. So let's see, I got 22,000, so 7, 13. Okay, so if I buy these first three. And then I can go buy the last thing of magic. And then I think, oh, wow, okay. Looks like that almost doubled my. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah. And then all I need to worry about then is the 8,000 for this last suit of armor. Which I don't think does anything. Nope. Useless. Alright, let's just go back to my silver one. Okay, now I gotta go back to the other town, which I should have just taken the catapult. Oh well. I don't have a meal... No, I don't. Okay. Oh, that's right. Nice. Oh, there. Okay. Let's say, how did I get so much money again? That's right, I didn't spend it all, idiot. There we go. Okay, I think that's the last magic I can buy, yes? Yeah, okay. So now I'm pretty well stocked. Oopsie. Well, see ya. Alright, let's go tackle those last couple levels. What's this? Clockwork or flying? Alright, let's do flight first. Because I'm so good at avoiding not falling into pits. Oh man, this music sounds the most Mega Man-y of them all. Oh geez, shit's falling, that's not good. Not that that's necessarily a bad thing, of course. Whoa, okay. Ow! Son of a bitch. Oh, what am I doing? I'm missing this shit. Oh, well, that worked, I guess. Ooh, I hope I have enough money to buy whatever the item is in this level. Did not think of that. I think by the time I get there, I should be alright. Ooh, jeez, that guy's fucking flying. Whoop, ow! Nope. You little fuck, there we go. Alright. Oh jeez, shit's just blowing everywhere, huh? Oh, okay. Can't hit those guys. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, I'm such an idiot. Oh jeez. Can I still get up there? Oh, I guess not. Okay, this time. Oh, I can't, oh, that's a bummer. Oh, well. Missed opportunity. All right. Probably nothing up there. Whoa, jeez, that guy fucking came out of nowhere. Eat it. Shitlord. Whoa. Oh, jeez. That was bad. I like how traditional this game feels. There, he gets you fucked. This isn't good to get. Woo! Whoa. Oh, shit. Ow! Oh, jeez. What am I doing? Okay, so there's... which one is up? Alright, that's better. Oh, okay, no, this is bad. Whoop. There we go. Whoa, what do we got here? Nice. Whoa! Eat it. That was cool. I like that. I do like that a little bit. Oh, nice. Figured there was something behind there. Alright. I do keep that. Aw, awesome. Whoop! Eat it, shithead. Alright, can I... is there anything? No? Oh, that's a bummer. Oh. Oh, come on. That's a little too obvious, isn't it? Okay. Ow. Jeez. Oh, that was close. Alright. What a bastard. Alright, we're gonna take care of this the cheap way. There we go. Okay. Let's keep the knuckles, I guess. Oop. Oh, nice. Figured that was a bit too easy. Alright, there we go. Whoop! The fuck am I supposed to get over there? Alright, let's reset the screen and see what we got. Oh, can I? No? What the fuck? Not that way. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I might die. Nope. Never mind. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Let's get back up there. I don't know what's going on with that shit. Oh, jeez. I did it again. Oh, I'm such an idiot. 2, 3, 4, drop. 2, 3, 4, kabang. Alright. Let's try that one more time. One more time. Okay, so... how in the hell... That just falls, though. I mean, there's no... How curious. Well, I'll think about that. I may or may not come back here. Whoa. An asshole. Ah, eat it. Oh, yes. Shit, come on. There we go. Oh, uh-oh. Not one of these. Shouldn't be moving too far ahead too quickly here. I get kind of nervous in these auto-scrolling ones, though. Jeez. Oh, that wasn't so bad. Make me nervous for no reason. Alright, there we go. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Whoop! Jeez. Man, there's so much opportunity for, like, punishing difficulty here, but... ah! Kind of like that. Oopsie. Should just keep my big mouth shut. How would I drink that way? Whoop. Ah, well, at least I was pretty close to here. Whoop. Alright, there we go. No props. Alright. Greed got the best of me a little bit there. Alright, fucker. Hey, you want some of this? Yeah, eat it. Maybe I need the item from this level to get over to that one section I missed. That would make a little bit of sense. What do we got here? Okay. Oh, I can destroy that. Okay. Oh, I don't like this at all. There we go. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright. I don't like this. Okay. That was no big deal. Oh, you've got to be. Ah. All right. All right. I got to be a bit more careful about that shit. Oh, I start back here too. That's a bummer. Shit. I lost all that other gold too. F. That's not good. I want that back though. Oh, that's probably not a good idea.
Oh, come on. Oh, jeez, that's close.
Take it easy here.
No need to rush. Got plenty of time.
Oh, except for here.
Oh,
Alright, you fuck. Come here.
Oh, jeez.
Come up here, you fucker. There we go. Okay. Oh, there we go. All right, this time. Whoop. Oh, come on. Both of those are fine. Whatever.
Is this the boss now?
Yes, Lulz. All right, you fuck. Come here. Oh, all right. Oop. On guard. Some bitch. Oop. Oh, oh, that was probably bad. Come here, you fucker. Oh, he's gonna do his little shitting thing, isn't he? All right, let's see. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, ah, you shithead. Oop. Ah, son of a bitch. Oop. Alright, fuck. You want some? Oh, jeez. Okay, that's a little bit different. Oh, what am I doing? Oop. Alright, this guy's got a bit of strat to him, huh?
Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not good. Stop.
Oh, yeah, I got him. No props. One, two. Eat it, shithead. Good timing. You missed a bit of the battle. That's okay, though. All right, I got enough for... Oh, I didn't get an item in that level. That's weird. Maybe I missed something. Ah, well, doesn't really matter, I guess. Alright, I got enough for that last suit of armor. Let's go get it. I got one more. One more level, and I think then it's the last level, and then the boss. This is the boss. AWSS boss. Alright, what do we got? The gold armor, I guess? Most expensive, it must do something, right? Oh, cool, I get to flip in the air. That's awesome. I like that. We're gonna keep that. Even though it does nothing else. It's fucking awesome. Alright. Da-da-da-da. Oh, man, this is remindingly... tonight, let's see, what time is it right now? I got another probably hour or so left for tonight. That being the case, considering how quickly this game is going, I'll probably get to the end. It's kind of a bummer, because I like this game a lot, but oh well. I'm okay with shorter, like, less heart attack-inducing games every once in a while. Oh, they're little robot rats, that's... Whoa, look out. Ah, jeez. Ah, there we go. Whee! Oh, that's fun. Oh, jeez. Alright. Ah, jeez. Can I jump? Oh, I can't jump. Alright, no biggie. No. Ah, okay, let's go up here first, I guess. There we go. So So yeah, another hour, and then next stream will be on Wednesday night. Same time, 7 p.m. CDT. If I get a start on New Game Plus tonight, I might take another night to kind of see what that's all about, and then that will be it for Shovel Knight, I think. And I move on to whatever's next on my list, which, honestly, I don't know at this point. I'm thinking Risk of Rain. Ah, damn it. Bitch, I already have everything I can get there. Okay.
Ow!
Fuck. Oh, that's dangerous. Jeez, almost bit it right there. Tiniest little hole there. Ah, jeez! Go away. Fuck. Alright. I have played Risk of Rain for a couple hours, and it seems like one of those punishingly difficult games that I love so much. But yeah, I haven't really played it a whole lot. So, it'll be a new experience. Oh, these guys are very much easier to kill than I thought. Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's take the cheap way out here. There we go. Alright, do I go up or to the right? Let's go to the right first. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, alright, let's see what we can do here. Oh, I should have taken that. What am I thinking here? Whoop! Am I jumping higher with this gold armor? I can't really tell. Oh, jeez. Okay, that's dangerous. Oh. But yeah, probably Risk of Rain. Otherwise, we've got Lovely Planet on tap as well. That'll probably be a shorter run, I think. Although I'm not quite sure how long that one is. God damn it. What am I doing here? Oh, jeez. Don't. Oh, this is a shortish level, huh? Where am I? Okay. Oh, ouch. Whoop. Whoa. Ugh. Okay. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Oh! Damn it. That wasn't so bad. Ah! Alright, what am I doing here? Shit, there's something over there too, isn't there? Alright, let's go take a look over there first. Oh, shit. Ah, okay. That's a little better. Oh, I see. Very clever. So I gotta go up there anyways. Okay, that I can do. I see. Oh, jeez. Okay. I think I get something here, huh? Ah, there we go. Ah, there we go. All right, Chester, what do you got for me? Yeah, sure. Mobile gear, huh? Okay, sounds good. Oh, that's kind of cool, I guess. Probably pretty limited in how useful it is, but you know, whatever. Oh, jeez. Oh, well, that was pretty nice. Oh, wow. Okay. So it jumps for me. I like that. Whoop. Right now it is about 8:15. I am in Central Daylight Time. So, indeed, I could play later, but I also have a day job to go to, so I can't stay up too late on weekdays. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? Okay. Whoop. Oh, jeez. Oh, what am I doing? I didn't think that one through. Ah, well. That's... Let's see what's over here. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh! Alright. I missed that one. Oh well. Oh shit. There's one. There's two. Alright. Bam! Well, shit, don't forego your sleep just to watch me. Come on now. Let's be reasonable here. Honestly, I feel kind of bad. I mean, you're not seeing my best work here. Oh, cool. I can reflect those things. Oh, neat. There we go. Oops. Excellent. Okay, so I'm guessing... do I need to go this... Yeah, alright, let's check out what's down there. Oh, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Bam! Oop. What's down here? Oh, just, Okay. Alright. Oopsie, I gotta pay attention here. Do a little fishing. Whoop! Alright, there we go. So whereabouts you at, Kirikui, if you don't mind me asking? To kind of get a handle on where my viewers are from. If you don't want to see, that's fine. I don't blame you. Oh, jeez. Oopsie. Thought I had something else equipped there. Okay, fuck that other gem. Oh, okay, this just leads me up here. Great. I should have. Can I jump? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, jeez. Another auto-scrolling part. Not really a big fan of these. Actually, no, that's not true. I kind of like these. Makes things a little bit more... A little bit more tricky. This game could be a lot tougher. Yeah. Where are you at? Where are you at? Just curious is all. I ain't gonna, like, send you letter bombs or anything. Okay. Alright, I think this is the boss now. Now, if I remember this correctly, I think I can one-shot the first stage of this boss. Austria. Cool. That's kind of crazy. Watching a dumb old American play video games. That's pretty funny. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Whoa, jeez, what am I doing here? All right, let's see. Let's see if this is right. Yeah, it is. Nice. Oh, okay. Didn't know if that was going to work. I don't know if I remembered that properly. All right, let's see what else we got here. Whoa. Ow. Bitch. Oh. Oop. Alright. Oh, getting crazy. Oh, jeez. I fucked that one up.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Ow. Man, this guy is tearing me apart here. Oh, jeez. All right. Ow. And kabam! There we go. Whoa! Alright, well, that's one more level taken care of. Oh, am I gonna have a sweet-ass dream tonight? Yeah, probably. Which means I get a meal ticket in the morning. I think that's the last one, actually. Oh, Shield Knight, don't worry, I'll catch you. As I deal with all these fucks on the ground here. Wow, there's a lot of them. Oh, they are pulling no punches here. Oh no! Oh, was I too late? Ah! Oh no! Oh shit! Ah! I fucked it up. Ah well. Good thing it was only a dream. Alright. So is that the last regular level? I believe it was. Then on to the Tower of Fate. After I go back to the village for a couple minutes here. Cash in the rest of the music here and use the last meal ticket. And I'm rich again, but there's nothing else I can buy, so. Alright, here we go. Alright, bro, what do you got for me? A salad of some sort. Yeah. Or maybe that was like frogs like soup or something. I don't know. Whatever. Alright, so what have I got here? I'm still missing one thing. I think I missed the item in the flying level. Oops. That's so cool. Alright, on to the last couple levels here. And I don't think I can get through there since I don't have the flying dealio. At least I'm assuming flying dealio. Ooh, that's cool. Okay, gotta pay attention here. What a bastard. There we go. They are catching me by surprise here. I don't like that. Whoop! There we go. Alright. Come on. There we go. Okay, I was about to say. Don't tell me I need that flying thing to get through this. And this fall. Alright. Whoop! Oh no. Oh, good call. Oh, jeez. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, nice. Okay, there's one checkpoint. Run. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, this doesn't look good. Okay. Get out of here.
Oh. Oops. Guess I should have expected that. I'm an idiot. Oh, jeez. Okay. Ow! Okay, so I got those to get back. Okay. This time, I'm gonna wait for the upswing here. There we go. Whoop! Oh, that's bad. Duh-oh. Okay, got it. Oh, oopsie. Oh, run. Okay, this time, I'm gonna pay attention and do this the right way. Maybe. Alright, here we go. Okay, this time I'm gonna wait. Grab that in the meantime, yes. There we go. Okay. Alright. Hey, there we go. Now we're learning. Oh man, this is some Super Mario World shit here. I suppose I could have made it through there. There we go. Ah! One pixel duck! Alright, there we go. Almost. Almost had me, game. Ow. Fucker. Oh, jeez. Alright, he's gonna fucking... bitch. There we go. You want some of this? You fuck. Yeah, see it. There we go. Ah, good. There we go. Whoop. I tell you, I dig games. Oh, jeez. That use a bunch of themes from previous levels in the last levels. That's really cool. Oh, jeez. Fuck. Ah! Get out of here, you fuckers. There we go. Considering I last played this about 4 days ago, I think. I'm supposed to remember everything now. Whoop. Okay, let's think about this for a sec. Alright, no props. I got this. There we go. Clever. Okay. There we go. Ow, fucker. Oh, that doesn't really give me anything. Alright. Suppose I could use the phase thing to get that shit, but... eh. Help? Oh, excellent. Oh, okay, I got it. I know what's going on here. Oh, okay. Let's pull this thing out. Maybe we'll do this first. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I know what to do here. But... all right. Is this gonna? Oh. So, if I do it this way? Nice. Okay, let's do it. There we go. Easy peasy. Ah, fuckers. Oh, jeez. Alright. Bastards. Ooh, fancy. I like it. Do
Alright. This is pretty cool. I like this level a lot. Whoop. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Fucker. Tossing them anchors. Whoa. There we go. Whoop. Honestly, I'm not that great at it, but, you know, if I'm being entirely honest after that, it's not really that difficult a game. And there's a lot, if you're used to platformers a lot, and honestly I am, because I grew up with a lot of shit, it's kind of easy to predict what's going to happen. And the controls are pretty tight, which makes it a little bit easier, too. You're not sliding everywhere. Oh, nice. Okay. So I have to pay attention to the environment a little bit, like where the rain is. Oh, jeez. And then I go and shoot my mouth off and die. So, what have we learned from this? Anyways, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. Watching the rain. That'll tell you where the platforms are, at least. Ow. F. Well, good thing I don't really need money anymore. I am losing it left and right here. Ow. Oh, yeah. The Mega Man games are really kind of tough. Which one? Oh, well, see it. The one I grew up with was Mega Man 2 on the NES. That one was reasonably tough, I will say. And then I had a lot of the Game Boy ones as well. Those weren't as tough, but they were still pretty difficult in the grand scheme of things. And then I had, yeah, all the Mario stuff as well. Which were varying degrees of difficulty. Got easier as the time goes on. Up. Up. And up. Oh, jeez. Okay. There we go. Whoop. Alright, is there another checkpoint beyond? Oh, I think this is where I did it before. Well. Oh. Okay, yeah, this is definitely where we, son of a bitch. And then you get those assholes. Alright. I'm not even gonna bother killing these guys. I'm done with their shit. Ow! Fucker. Out of here. I guess I gotta take this guy up, huh? Ah! Eat it. Okay, this time. Shit. All of my precious money. Oh, well. There. Okay. That, and there, and okay. Yay, we did it. Alright, what do we... Ooh, Black Knight's back, huh? Huh? Bring it on, bitch. Whoop. Whoa. Whoa. Ow. Whoop. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. That's new. Fuck. Ah, I gotcha. Oh. Oh. Damn. That hurts. Oh. I like this. Got a few new tricks up his sleeve. Might actually have to use a potion here. Oh, that's not. Whoa! Look out. Oh, jeez! That hurt. Oh, gosh. Asshole. Bastard, yeah. Eat it. Oh, jeez, look out. Oh! Oh, okay, alright. Fuck this shit, let's use that. Let's use it. Oh, there we go. Ah, fuck. Come here. Oh, ow. Alright, come on. Ow, shithead. Come here.
Oh! Ow!
Trying to be too clever and hit him with a charge shot. Ow! Fucker? Yeah, we got. Oh, a couple more. There we go. Eat it. Fuck. Alright, I think this is the last level now. I have to go back and grab another red potion before I move on here. Otherwise, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Again. Alright, so let's go back real quick here. There we go. Alright, so I just used it. Oh, what's this? Yeah, I don't need that. Alright. Thanks, bro. Alright. Let's go kick some ass, then. Alright. It is definitely shuffling time. Alright. We got some under... Whoa. Oh, okay. Let's just get out of there right away. Oh. Oh, jeez. Well, that's a little dangerous. Okay. All right, then. Fuckers. There we go. What? Oh, jeez. I gotta be careful with that. Fuckers. All right. Alright, there we go. Oh, I could have gone down over there, I think, too, huh? Am I still underwater? Yes, I am. Okay. Ooh, digging the music on this. Oh, jeez! Oh, man. Gotta pay attention to that. Oopsie. Oh, I'm an idiot. Alright. Let's just, fuck these guys. Oh, you. There. Alright, no props. Whoop! Okay. Yeah, this is definitely Mega Manny. Okay, there we go. Whoop. There we go. Oh, I see you there. Fuck. Whoa.
I could have used the thing. Yeah, okay, well.
Ow! Fucker.
Uh-huh.
Shit.
Out of here. Alright, can I still get up there, though? No, maybe not. Well, see ya. The hardest. Ooh, that's a good question. I would say Double Dragon 3 for NES is the hardest game I've ever played. I might actually play that on stream at some point, too. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not good. Oh, boy. Close second is Battletoads, for sure. But after those two, I don't know. It's kind of a tough call after those two. I have. Yeah, I have. It took many a week. Ow, son of a bitch. Took many a week to practice up enough to beat it, but totally worth it. Oh, jeez. Okay, so now I got... What happened to my... Did I... Go, I must have been the next screen. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh, I get it. They turn into flame ones. That's cool. Whoop. Ugh, there we go. Whoop. Whoop. Oops. Screw that, I don't need the money. Not gonna bother. Okay. That's nice of them to put wall chicken there. Oh, okay. Oh, son of a bitch. Let's see, for Double Dragon 3, it's definitely the controls that make it difficult. If you've played any of the series before, Double Dragon 1 and 2 are relatively easy to control. Double Dragon 3 has, well, how do I describe it? Kind of a Castlevania-type delay to the punches and the kicks, so it gets a little rough to try to control. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. Oh, shit. Ah! Plus, if you screwed up just once, you were pretty much dead. Since the enemies hit a lot harder, they were a lot better. Oh, jeez. They work together a lot more, that's for damn sure. Ow! Oh! There we go. Battletoads, what made it difficult was everything... Well, not everything, but pretty much everything killed you in one shot, so... Son of a... Jeez, almost did it. Yeah, there was a lot of cussing to be had with that game, that's for sure. Oh, can I make it? Oh, I can, just barely. Ow. Ooh, that hurt. Oh, shit. Okay, so now I gotta... Alright, this is different. Yeah, both games caused quite a bit of cussing. Many thrown controllers... Ah, shit. I didn't need to go back and get that. Oh, well. But the good part about that is... Oh, what am I doing? I'm such an idiot. Son of a bitch. All right. Well, the good part about those games is that they are widely considered the hardest Nintendo games ever, so I'm pretty proud of being able to finish them. Alright, let's try this section again. This is kind of bullshit. Alright, that's a little better. Oh, jeez, that was too close. Oh, I'm not gonna make this one, I know. Oh, just barely. Okay.
So, I game very much for pride. Oh, son of a bitch!
All right. Yeah, I would love to hold a world record in something. That would be kind of neat. Oh, shit. A good one, though. Not like one for most deaths in this game, which I'm pretty sure I'm close to getting to in this particular section. Probably not, but, you know, the thought is there. Fuck, son of a bitch. What an asshole. Just always hanging there. Alright, I'll get this eventually. Yeah, I still got enough time to take care of this tonight. Assuming I can get to the boss. Oh! Jeez. I'm not gonna do it like that, that's for sure. I am losing a lot of money. Oh well. I think I don't need it. Oh, jeez, look out. There. Okay, that guy's gone. This guy. Fucking hell. Son of a bitch. Alright, I've got an idea. I'm gonna use my brain and my phase lock to get past that fuck. Oh, jeez. Alright. So, let's hold on to that for now. Okay, this time. Son of a bitch. Right idea. Bad execution. In this game, you do not have lives. You have unlimited, essentially. The only detriment to dying, really, is losing your money. So, at this point, I can play fast and loose, like I have been doing, without really any repercussions. This time. Haha! Eat it, shithead. I got it. Okay. Does this bottom out? Yeah, it does. Okay, good. Now I'll go back to this. And I will wait for a sec. There we go. That's better. There. Okay, now we're talking. Now I'm going to go back to the phase lock for a sec. Oh, maybe not. I will go back to this. There we go. Okay, screwed that one up. Let's try this. Hey, there we go. We're through, finally. What do we got? Ah, music. Okay, let's see here. That's about the phase lock for now, I guess. Whoop! Oh, jeez. Not another one of these. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. Whoop! Alright. Okay. Oh. I might have screwed myself here. Oh, no! Oh, I wanted that. Oh, screw it. Oh, jeez, I did it now. A little close. Oh, you... Fuck off. There we go. Oh, can I get up there? No, I can't. Oh, I'm so boned. Well, maybe. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Crap. Well, at least I can try to get that music. Alright, it's gonna be a little quicker and a little better here. No probs. Okay. Oop. Ow. Oh well. Okay, this time I got it, no problem. There we go, that's better.
Oh!
Shit. Oops. That is not better, that was shit. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, we saw quite a few people this year that were there last year. And we actually met another dev team through a contact we had made last year, so that was fun. That was a lot of fun. We spent a lot of time with them. They're nice folks. I actually got a Kickstarter going right now. Okay, so I don't need to get that music again. That's great. Yeah, talking to all the independent developers was fucking amazing. They're all so friendly. There. Am I gonna be able to make it? Nope. Alright, let's just go through this side then. Alright, this time I'm gonna be a little bit more. Ow! Son of a bitch! Okay. Okay. There we go. That's better. Bam! Okay, I think I got it this time. Oh! Oop. Ow! Fuck! Da-da-da. Alright, there we go. Okay, there we go, that's better. There better be a fucking checkpoint up here. I do not want to have to do that again. Well, gee, boss fountain much? Oh, except for that. Hey, there we go. Yo. Oh, hey guys, how's it going? Oh man, is this gonna be a boss rush? Yeah, it is. Fuck. Alright, fucker, let's go. Oh, ow. Woo! King Knight is no props here. One more good hit. Shabam! Alright, you fucks, who's next? Spectre Knight, huh? Alright. No problem. I don't really need that. Well, I'll take it anyways. Oh, jeez, there's platforms now. Okay. That's good enough. Ow. Let's do this. Ow. Fuck. Whoa. Whoa. Shit. Ah. This might be a bit more of a question mark. Ah, gotcha. Shithead. Oop. One more good hit to do it. Woo! Look at that. Come here, fuck. Ah, eat it. Alright. Oop, there we go. Oop. Whoa. Bam. Oop. Oh. Oh, get out of here.
Oh. Ow. Son of a bitch. Oh, jeez. Ah!
Fucking instant kill. Alright. Alright, I think I can still do this tonight yet. I have to call it quits soon. I've got to do all of them without dying. That sucks. Alright, fine.
Whoop! 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 Ah.
Oh jeez. Well, let's fucking repair some of that.
Ow!
Shit. Oh, God. Where are you? Oh, okay, one more.
Shabam!
There we go. Okay, that's one instant kill scenario out of the way. Oh, what do we got to do? I do remember this.
Whoop!
Bam! Okay, so that's that. Oop. 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 Look. Oop. Ow. Some fish. Oh, bitch, come on. There we go. One, two, kaboom! Alright. There's two of eight. Third. Oh, what do we got? Mold? No. Treasure map, I guess. Ow, fucker. One more hit. Shaboom. There we go. Alright. Now back to Spectre Knight. Yep. Ow. That was a good start. And one more, please. Kaboom! Alright. Yeah, Scythe Animation is pretty good. They have done a fantastic job with the limitations they've put on themselves. Oh, okay. Alright. Ow. Ow, son of a bitch. Here. What? He doesn't fucking... Oh, alright. Okay, maybe I can still pull this off. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck around here.
Really wanted to save that for the last boss. Oh well, I still got one more, so should be good. Ow, fucker. Sorry, it's not affected by that shit. Alright, one more, you bitch. There. Alright, now I'll play Glitch, you fuck. Oops, probably shouldn't have done that. There we go. Alright, two left. Neither of which are that difficult. So we'll leave that for Knights, which won't be any problem at all. Kind of an anticlimactic end to this boss rush. Bam! Alright. Takes care of him. That's cool. I like that. I don't know. Would I? You guys have been kind of jerks. Nah, I'm not like that. Let's see. Handling his curse. No concern. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I already talked to you. Let's see what else you got. I've had this handed to secured, blah, 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 blah. Doomed hero. Hey, I don't like the sound of that. Let's see what time is it. Oh, shit. Okay. Hopefully gonna make this worth it here. Alright, let's see what we got here. Final boss time, I think. All right, here we go. Da-da-da-da. Oh, this doesn't look good. Oh! Whoa, look out. Oh, man. Trying to catch me off guard, you fucks, huh? Oh! Son of a bitch. Well, that was a good start. Alright, here we go. Let's try that again. Don't think I'm getting those two. Whoop. 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 Ow. Fuck. Whoop. Uh-oh. Whoa. Alright, no problem. Oh, jeez. Okay. Fuck. That could have ended me. Alright, here we go. Whee! Awesome. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Gave me a heart attack there. Alright. Alright, let's just take this nice and slow. Son of a bitch. Gotta listen to myself here. Come on. Oh, don't tell me. Bollocks. Alright. This time, serious. Crap.
Oop.
Ow.
Fucker.
Up. Up. Oh, this bad.
All right.
Ah. Okay.
No more heart attacks here.
Oh, jeez.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
Oh, just one at a time, too, huh?
All right.
Oh, this is no good. Not good for my blood pressure. Oh, jeez.
Oh, we're almost there, I think.
Okay. Watch my step. Okay.
Alright.
Oh, jeez. Alright. Hey, a checkpoint. Thank you, fucking Lord.
Alright.
Hey, we made it. Oh, this is sort of ominous. Hey, lady, no smoking. You mean my shovel? And it's already drawn. You want some? Let's go. Oh, can I? Yes, I can. Whoop. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's also not good. What are you doing? Stop it! Bitch, come on. There.
Ow!
There. Yeah. Ah! Come on, you fuck. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, no.
Alright. Okay. Well, that really doesn't help me much. Whore. A little better, but you could. Okay.
No,
that's not good. Alright, a couple more. And then I'm sure there's another stage of this boss. Oh, what am I doing? Let's get out of that. Oh, shit. What am I doing?
Stop it!
Ah! Alright, come on. One more hit. That's all I need. Oh, that's bullshit.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh, fuck. Well, that was no good. At least I don't have to do that fucking block shit again. Alright, no, I'm not stopping until I finish this. This is bullshit. Yeah, what do you got, whore? Oh, shit. Oh, what are you doing, you bitch? Oh. Stop that. Alright, come on. No, don't be doing that shit. Get your ass up here. Okay. Do that again. There you go. Come on, get up here, you fuck. One more. Hey, there we go. Am I gonna grab that money on the way down?
Yes, all right.
Oh, jeez. Shit's getting real. Oh, it's Shield Knight. Hopefully I don't drop her. Oh no, not the feels. Anything but the feels. Oh, come on, you don't even refill my health or anything? That's kind of bogus. Alright, fine. Whoa! Oh, there we go. Okay, that's better. And my money. Give me my money. There we go. Ow, that hurts. Shield Knight, use your shield, please. Oh, well, not there. Thank you. Ah, jeez, Shield Knight, come on. Gotta work with me, honey. Oh, jeez. Alright, okay. Oh, come on. Ow! Fuck. Alright, well, I don't have any potions, so... I'm kinda screwed. Oh, why you... Okay, I can't even get that high! Ugh! Okay, come on. There. Okay, I'm better. I'm okay with that. Ow. Oh, thanks. Ow. Ow, come on. Ugh. Oh, sure. Oh, come on. Oh, well, that was useful. Thanks. Thanks, honey. Okay. Look out. Well, that's not gonna be good, is it? Ow! Alright. Oh man, it's gonna come down to the fucking wire. Come on! Oh, you fucker. Ah, damn it. Alright, that's okay. I got patterns now. Patterns are there. Give me all that muns. There we go. Okay. Let's try this again, Shield Knight. Anytime you wanna fucking help me out. Would be fantastic. Ow. Ugh, almost had that. Okay. Whoop! Ah, one more would have done it. Alright. Whoop! Whoa! Oop. Alright, no, just hold it there. Jeez, come on. I know gravity sucks, but come on, help me out here. Come on, you gotta stop that. There we go. Another one would have done it. Okay, come on. Good. Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, what are you doing? Ah! Shield Knight, come on. Help a bro out. Alright, come on. Jump. No? Alright, fine. Oh, I can destroy this thing. Well, that's good to know. Ouch. Ah, went the wrong way. Ouch. Ow, son of a... nice. That was a little extra. Alright. I think we got this now. Okay.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Ah, shit. Oh, jeez. Come on, shield. Oh, you can't be doing that shit. Son of a bitch. Oh. Oh. Oh, there we go. Okay. Bam. Oh, jeez. That was a touch and go. Yeah, you got nothing. This time. Bam. Alright. Oh, that's not good. Oh, jeez. Ah, thank you. Oh. Oh, jeez. Look out. Oh, no! One, two. Oh! Oh, not good. There's too many holes. Oh, jeez. Okay, oh, that one's back. That's good. Oh! Oh, shit. One. Oh, eat it! Bam! Oh, jeez. Oh, that hurts. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't tell me that's going to happen here. I think we did it. I think that's it. Ugh. That was actually a pretty fun boss fight. I like that. Challenging in the right ways. And I will blame Shield Knight all I wish. Ah, yay, we did it! Alright, well, there's at least one more session of this left. Let's see what New Game Plus is all about. Nice. Oh, that's awesome. I love it. The animation on this is awesome. Whew. Well, that didn't take very long. That was a touch over 4 hours, I think. But we'll see what New Game Plus has to offer. Next stream will be Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT. Watch the rest of this for now, I guess. If there's anything to be gained. Still missing an item out of this level, though. Must have missed it on my way to the boss. Oops. Oh, what a bro. Black Knight was my friend all along. Uh-oh. Got the workings of a sequel here. Oh, good. We can speed through these. And good work, Yacht Club Games. This is pretty awesome. There's a lot of people here. Max TD, blah blah blah, yada yada, huh? Damn it. It's fucking deaths. Yeah, of course, 15. Yeah, a touch over 4 hours at 80%, that's pretty good. Pretty good for a first run through, huh? Oh, what's going on here? Something little touch of oh, jeez. Oh, the feels, what the hell? Oh, that's adorable. Okay, so maybe no sequel. Maybe no sequel. Or unless it's going to give me a the end? Question mark? Or just the end. Aww. Okay, well, cool. That's Shovel Knight. Yeah, I guess one more session on Wednesday. I want to see if it'll give me a new game plus or something. Yeah, still missing one item. Yeah, there we go. Begin a more a more challenging quest. I like that. Yeah, let's do it. Thank you. Okay, well, I don't need to see this story again. I'm pretty sure it's the same. Cool, so I have everything. Oops. Yeah, got everything from before. It's just more challenging, I guess. Alright, well, I'm not going to do this now. Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. Next stream, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll get a start and we'll get a start on New Game Plus, I guess. I don't know if I'll finish it up or not. Kind of itching to move on to a new game. So, that's it for tonight. See you later, everybody.